Hello, Dragons. My name is Patricia Bell. I'm from Coquitlam, BC.
And my name is Dustin Coelho, and I'm from Burnaby, BC. And we are here asking for $200,000 for 30% of our new business product.
Our product is so healthy. It's full of vitamins, minerals. You can actually live off of it. It's very versatile as well. You can use it for an appetizer, side dish, main course. It contains everything on the food pyramid except for dairy, and it's 100% gluten-free.
Whoa.
Yes, and because it's so healthy, I highly recommend anybody keep this on their shelf at all times in case of emergency, like an earthquake or even a zombie apocalypse, if that's what you believe in.
So with all that being said, Dragons, can you guys take a guess as to what our product is?
Milkshake.
Close.
Probably
sponge toffee.
No, I can smell some. Hot foodish.
Definitely hot food.
Yep. Just like a little cereal, maybe.
You guys are something you're close, but very far off.
Okay, introducing Casalinga's canned cabbage rolls.
Yuck.
Yuck. Wait till you try it. You might think differently.
Canned cabbage rolls?
Canned cabbage rolls, absolutely.
20 years ago, I started a meal service company with home-cooked quality meals that we deliver all over the Lower Mainland in Vancouver.
How Trish created this was one of our most popular items are cabbage rolls. And she got tired of throwing away the smaller leftover pieces of cabbage.
Right.
So that's when she decided to make a smaller version and to can them.
I think we better try them.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Patricia and Dustin say their cabbage rolls are made from a tried and true recipe, filled with pork, rice, and onions, and smothered in a chicken broth tomato sauce.
There you go, Jim.
Patricia, very well done.
Thank you.
Extremely well done.
Each Casalinga can dishes out 7 cabbage rolls and retails for $4.
Not a chance. Not a chance.
I love the salt, the acidity, the texture is beautiful.
We use homemade chicken broth too, and we roast all the vegetables with it.
I was scarred as a kid.
Okay.
I'm telling you. I've had a lot of Chef Boyardee as a kid.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
It was good when I was 8. It's not that good anymore. So for that reason, I gotta bow out.